false shuffles and cuts are the invisible weapon of every magician. Done well, they have the power to convince everybody that the cards are in a haphazard order. Remember, a convincing false shuffle is not just about your handling of the cards, but also about the psychology. I'm going to teach you every single lesson that I have learned to give you a collection of false shuffles which are both natural and imperceptible to any audience.